And the pandemic is bringing changes to the medical 911 call. And as we're about to show you, it's changed for the better.
Now able to bring telemedicine and other options right to your home and covered by Medicare, our friends at REMSA told our very own George Crozet, there are more options for you now when you dial 911 to make sure you get the care you need quickly.
So we all know what 911 does for us. You have an emergency, you call it, ambulance comes to your home. But Adam, you're changing the format as once the ambulance arrives. What's going on?
You have choices. So 30% of individuals that call 911 here in Washoe County every day don't have a life-threatening emergency, many of which have a condition in which can be treated just like first aid. And so what we're doing is we're navigating the patient to the right level of care.
We stopped by REMSA as they were training for their new way of how they treat, triage, and transport patients in Washoe County.
Hi there.
My name's Jenny. This is my partner, Steve. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Sue.
Hi, Sue.
Hi.
What happened today?
I tripped and fell over a rug that was loose in the kitchen, and I hurt my ankle really bad.
After REMSA, paramedic or EMT does all their due diligence, including check vital signs and evaluate the patient's injury or ailment, they sometimes will be able to offer several options to patients.
Okay, so your vitals are well within normal limits give us some options for today. So of course we can take you to the ER, we could take you to an urgent care, or we could use our telehealth program as well.
And maybe telehealth is a good option for you, but you're like Sue.
They bring the iPad because I don't have one.
Correct, yeah, so they'll bring the iPad. And
how does that work if I don't have the Wi-Fi either?
Oh, they'll bring all of that with them.
Oh.
Well. Yep.
Telehealth can be extremely intimidating. So it's not something in which you have to be very familiar with.
Sure.
But our providers who have a relationship with you can facilitate consulting that doctor on an iPad, on a phone, on a computer tablet, so you get the best care possible without having to leave your home.
That just sounds way too efficient.
Well, you know, it's one of the things in which we're doing to progress care in our community. For ever and ever, your only choice was to go to the emergency room. This allows for our paramedics to arrive on scene, assess you, and if you meet certain criteria, transport you to the most appropriate level of care.
And this is covered by Medicare and most insurances. Everybody, look how fortunate we are to have REMSA in our neighborhood. Thank you so much.
Thank you, George.
That was great.
Thank you, George.